Good evening, everyone. My name is Brandon Lannan, and I'm a graduate student at Dharma Buddhist University, and I am not the talent. I am the MC, and I get to introduce you all to this wonderful group of musicians and artists. And so tonight, we are having a really wonderful program. There's gonna be a lot of different genres, and we have both students and teachers collaborating together. And we are hosted tonight by the Dharma Buddha University and the Developing Virtue Girls School. And as such, our first two performers will be, first we'll start with Bishnu Bhatta, and he's a Dharma Buddhist University freshman. He'll be on Nepalese bamboo flute. And our second performance, which I'm gonna name right now, is Hailey, Tran. She'll be doing a dance piece, and she's from the Developing Virtue Girls School. So please welcome Bishnu to the stage.
Thank you. orchestra concertmaster Margie Rice, and they'll be playing a piece by Bach. Please welcome them.
Thank you.
right, everyone. Our next two performances are going to be duets on piano. And they're going to showcase one of the three collaborative musicians of tonight, Elizabeth McDougall. She, special thanks to her. She'll be, you'll see her throughout the program on piano, helping accompany the musicians tonight. Two of her students, her first student, will be playing a piece, a Chopin piece, Celina Lee, and then the second performance will be by her, another student of hers, Joseph Collins. So please welcome them. Thank you.
Thank you.
next we have a different group. It's going to be the Ukiah High School Jazz Band, and they're going to help us jump into the time machine from the classical composers to modern jazz. This ensemble is actually 18 students total, but tonight we're going to have 6 performers. So please welcome the Ukiah High School Jazz Band, their teacher, Audrey McCombs.
Thank you.
So we're going to stay in the modern era. We are going to transition to two young performers from the Developing Virtue Girls School. And the next two performances are also going to include three collaborative artists. They're local professional musicians who are teachers and mentors. I mentioned the first, Elizabeth McDougall. She's going to be on piano. We have Robin Zickel as a percussionist and bassist Karen Zimmerman. And for the student or the youth performers, the first performers is going to be Cherry No on saxophone, with teacher actually instructed by Dr. Wenbo Yin. And the second performance will be vocalist Josette Mealy. Please welcome them.
Thank you.
we're going to have the Developing Virtue Girls School model it for you. We have a dance group, modern dance group, and it's six students ranging from 8th to 12th grade, instructed by Julian. So please welcome them. So we're going to be starting with a choir performance from the Developing Virtue Girls School. This one is the Wondrous Sound Junior Choir, and it is taught and instructed by Sophie Wu, who's also the concert director tonight. And the song is Verses for Students, or Dietze Gui. And this is a song that speaks to the spirit of honoring our mentors, parents, elders. And the group is a combination of 4th through 8th graders, so please welcome them.
Dietze
So I'd like for Dr. Susan Rounds to come up and share a few words.
I just want to, on behalf of Developing Virtue School and Dharma Realm Buddhist University, I just want to welcome you all here. It's just wonderful to see you all here. This has really been a collaborative effort, a real community effort to put something together like this. And we hope that it's the first of many. And so stay tuned. And I just wanted to thank all of the everybody that had anything to do with putting this together, but especially the so talented musicians. And I was going to say the musicians young and old, and then I thought, ooh, oops, that doesn't sound right. So let me rephrase that and say, all these musicians who are just beginning their musical journeys, and the ones who are already flourishing in their musical careers, thanks to them. And then I thought, how lucky we are to be living in a community where there is so much musical talent, and where we support our young people in this way. So thanks again, enjoy the rest of the concert.
So the next piece is another choir piece. This one, however, is gonna be presented by the Wondrous Sound Choir, DRBU, Dharma Realm Buddhist University students, as well as the Developing Virtue Girls School High School. I'm not gonna tell you the Chinese name of this piece, but it is, the English is If Tomorrow Were the Next Life. And what that means is, the spirit of it is if tomorrow was the next life, what would you do with today? And it's, interestingly enough, this is international and intergenerational group that represents six different countries. So please welcome to the stage.
Don't get the 那些向往休息了吗
We're going to continue with another performance from the Developing Virtue Girls School. And this is a duet. It's going to have Katrina Hu on bamboo flute and Celina Lee on piano. Please welcome them both.
Thank you.
So the last student performing this evening is going to also be from the Developing Virtue Girls School, and it's going to be Amy Liu. She's playing the Chinese mouth organ, which is a very rare instrument, so we have the opportunity to hear and see her play it tonight. Please welcome her to the stage.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. Are you having a good time? Thank you. My name is Sophie Wu. I'm the director of the Ukiah Youth Concert. Thank you so much for being here. It means your presence means so much to each and every young performers here today. I am so proud of all our young musicians. And right now, I just want to take a moment of gratitude to thank Mendocino College for this wonderful theater space. David Wolf, who's in the control booth, doing everything for us for the theater, the sound, the lighting. Kirk, where are you? Kirk Fuller for filming this concert. We are really looking forward to watching the video. We would also like to thank Ukiah Daily Journal for doing two front page articles for us in 2 weeks. We also want to thank you, Mendocino Book Company, for selling tickets for us in Tran. Yes, the student performances were all so impressive. And after this, we are going to have a very special treat. We are going to have our last section of the program that will be rendered by professional master artists, including my own friends and mentors, Alex de Grassi and Spencer Brewer, as well as performances from saxophonist Dr. Wenbo Yin, joined by pianist Elizabeth McDougall and percussionist Robinson Co. So for all the young performers today, I hope you really take in this moment to enjoy a set of performance offered to you by the professional musicians. And for the rest of us, enjoy. It's going to be a very special treat. Have a good rest of the evening.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
good things must come to an end, unfortunately. But on behalf of the organizers, the performers, the sound team, and everyone else that put a lot of hard work into this evening, we want to give our sincere, heartfelt gratitude, appreciation for all of you coming out to support your local youth, the music education, the instructors, the teachers, and the arts. And as someone that got to also appreciate all the performers from the side as an audience member myself, I'm hoping that we can reward their dedication, hard work, all their hours of practice, and their courageous performances with one last round of applause for all the artists who come up to the stage. Thank you.